Good morning to all. Today, OPG subject, umbilical cord. Some short notes. Umbilical cord is otherwise called funis, connecting link between the fetus and placenta, having in two method of blood vessels. First one, two umbilical arteries, one umbilical vein. Umbilical cord length is 50 cm length. Diameter means 1.5 cm diameter. Wharton's jelly, protective covering surrounding the umbilical cord. This one is the important one more question in the Wharton's jelly. Next one, insertions. Eccentric insertions close to center. Abnormal insertions means battledore placenta to margins. Valmatose placenta, two membranes. These all are things covering in the umbilical cord or funis. This one is the important one more question in the umbilical cord other name. This one is the umbilical cord. Thank you friends. Please watch my video and click bell button. Subscribe my channel. Thank you.